Hey, Flurbert, Sanne here. So one of my longtime viewers was like, can you combine the two menus, the two in-game menus, and use them like side by side so we can both enter vehicles and do like, well, this stuff, get a rifle. And I was like, yeah, that's really easy, barely an inconvenience. Let me show you how it's done. Also, this stuff is really good because it also works like in multiplayer because it's all replicated. Anyway, let's dig right into it. The menu is being called from the ALS player controller, and this is like the section where you need to go. So event graph in the ALS player controller, and there's switch overlay states. You basically want to, well, copy this entire section. So, select this and then copy. That's Control plus C. And then we need to go to the vehicle player. That's the player controller class that we're actually using. So, I already like tested this. So, let's copy this. And I removed like most of it because, well, I wanted to show you guys. Anyway, there you go. Well, when you paste it in the vehicle player controller, you will get a couple of errors. Just click on the thing and say add a variable. And that fixes it. Now this part, slow-mo, time dilation. Well, if I don't know if you guys have seen like what's that movie again? Hypercube? Time dilation in multiplayer games is really, really, really hard. So we do not want to use time dilation. Overlay switcher. We also need to create this variable. There it is. Create variable, and then it creates. And I'm an idiot because I disconnected this like a few clicks ago, apparently. Anyway, compile, save. That's basically it. So if you now like grab a gun, like a rifle, you can sneak around with your rifle, and that's it. But wait, there's more. Because if we want to enter a vehicle now, also don't mind those server is toch niet anders. I was trying to do something yesterday evening, and it didn't work as I intended. So that's when I start using print screens, so I know exactly what works and what doesn't work. Okay. Anyway, if you get like a gun, and then you get like a vehicle, if you get in. And I already fixed this, but I'm going to show you how I fixed it. Because when you get in, your gun will be pointing out of the car, and it will look very silly because the player is invisible. But you kind of get what I mean. Also, have you guys seen this scene? There's this rural Australia. You can download this in the Epic Marketplace thing. It's totally free and it's absolutely amazing. Anyway, back to the video. So, if you want to enter a vehicle and you want to put your gun away, that's basically what you want to do. I'm thinking you can also like hide it, like change the visibility, but I didn't. I wanted to call this event. And to call this event, you just type PPI set overlay state. Yeah, this one. Just click it, and then, well, that's the same as we had like there. But just to show you guys how it works. Now you change the overlay state, and you can spawn in a vehicle. Let's do a semi-truck for change. And when you get in, you will disappear. your gun will not be visible, and when you get out again, you will not have a gun. Now there's also this thing when you press Q, that's like the menu button, and you hold it, then both of the menus are being spawned or opened, I don't know how you want to call that. And that's because, well, the input action menu is the one that we use to open the menu. So I made a new input action, I called it input action gun. How did I do that? Well, it's easy. Look, just go to project settings. Yes. Open the project settings, go to input. Then just create a new action mapping and call it gun. Then instead of typing, let's just click there and type G or H. That will work as well. Any letter or number you want, you can put in there. And it's really, really nice. So, yeah, I think this is it for now. Bless me. Okay, I will just show you where to find, like, the error. Just when it's false, it's not different. I had a print string. So that's something you guys will not have because I've been an idiot yesterday night, like all night long, trying to get this working as I want. But sometimes stuff don't happen the way you want. Anyway, yeah, I think this is it. Just have one more test, just to show you guys. Pistol, torch, binoculars. This is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, leave a thumbs down. If you did, leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And I hope to see you guys all in the next video. This is Flurbert. Out. Bye!